Today we're going to make a puppy. We're going to use two colors of yarn. You can use black and red. I've used this blue color because in my opinion it gives more light to the center of the puppy. We start by making the magic ring. If you don't remember how you can work the magic ring, remember at the end of this tutorial you will find the tutorial that explains how to make a magic ring. Now I'm making two chains, and from now on I'm going to work in the center of this circle and make 8 half double crochets. If you don't remember how to make a half double crochet, you can also find at the end of this video the tutorial with the basic stitches, but I explain here also. Now we roll around our hook. Once the yarn we pass through the circle, we wrap the yarn that's behind, we yarn over, and we work all our stitches together. Once again, once around our hook, insert the hook in the center, wrap the yarn that's behind, yarn over, and work all stitches together. We should we'll do 8 of this half double crochet stitches. Now I change color of the yarn. Now I make a slip stitch to close, and I work only with red yarn and make 4 chains that count as a treble stitch. I stretch and close a little bit this part of the circle, and I start working my trebles in the same space where I've worked already my slip stitch and my 4 chains. I will make 5 trebles in this petal because, as I've said, the chains count as a treble. Now I'm going to change point of axis, and I'm going to insert to work 6 trebles in the next stitch. If you don't remember how you can make a treble, you roll around twice, you insert your hook here and your nova, and work 2 by 2 your stitches. Again, twice around the hook, the yarn over twice, it's the right expression, and work 2 by 2 the stitches. Now need three more this petal. And now I'm going to make the 3 chains that finish the petal, and I'm going to skip a stitch. Here I'm going to skip this stitch and I'm going to insert here the next one, make a slip stitch, make them 4 chains, and in the same space here down here 5 trebles. To change point of axis again and work in the next stitch 6 trebles. And 6. After this treble, I'm going to work. I was saying that after this treble, I'm going to work 3 chains. I'm going to skip this stitch here. I'm going to insert here my hook and work a simple slip stitch, and in the same place where I've worked my slip stitch I'm going to work four chains, and I begin again my five trebles. Finish the last petal. Going to make my last six stitches, treble stitches, in the next one here. Six. Now I'm going to close my work by working the three last chains, and I'm going to make a slip stitch here where I've begun chains, the beginning, and make this slip stitch, and I cut the yarn. Both yarns. Stretch a little bit the yarn here in the center, and then I'm going to hide my yarn free. You can make it by using hook also. And you can hide it better. And that's it. This is our puppy. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.